Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to do the unboxing of Logitech Z207 speaker. Please note there is a different version, Z200, which is slightly cheaper than this one. The only difference being this has got Bluetooth connectivity, but for that one you need a 3.5mm jack. Apart from that, they're exactly the same. The reason I chose this one is because I wanted to keep my desk as wear-free as possible. So I'm trying to incorporate gadgets which are like Bluetooth or wireless. On that note, let's get started. So it comes up in this nice traditional Logitech blue box. I didn't realize that this is going to be sealed. Do I have anything handy? Guess not. Hey guys, I managed to open up the seal, so nothing's stopping us from opening it now. Right, what have we got here? The nice speakers. So before we start with the speakers, we got, I think, what's this? Manual. And safety compliance and warranty information. Okay. This is the power adapter that comes with it. Something else inside. There is a 3.5mm cable just in case you need it, and the two speakers. Okay, let's start opening them. Very tightly packed. Good. Nice and sleek and tall. And there is a nice stand so that they can stay at an angle. They're 10 watt speakers. Just good enough for what I want to do. So let me try to connect the power. I think this one is the main speaker because all the controls are in here. You got the Bluetooth button, the volume button, and your headphone slot. So, let me see. Okay. Here you got a DC 5 volt 1.5 ampere slot. And I will connect it. Here you go. So, to start this one, what you have to do is just move this over in, and you can see a green light coming up. Now I'm connecting my phone to the Bluetooth. For connecting it, you have to keep pressing it until the green light flickers to green and blue. And switching on my Bluetooth connection, I found Logi Z207 pairing. And it's done. Okay, so it's all done. Now let me try to play a music. How does Ariana Grande sound? Just randomly picking a video. Changing the volume. This is low volume. Now let me tune it to all the way high. Okay. You might have heard the quality of music. It's not cracking. It goes all the way up. Really nice. It does the job for what I want it for. So yeah, if you would like a link to this speaker, I'll just leave a link below in the description. Please feel free to like my video and subscribe to my channel. I'll keep posting more videos like this. See you soon. Bye.